and I should practice some more tic-tac-toe, because next time we should use our X to block the O's. But now, we must go look for more Blue's Clues to figure out what game to do next time.